DKATV is here breaking the news, breaking this occult symbology. It's clearly laid in this new music video for Tati by this rapper Tekashi69. As you can see here, this occult ritualistic symbology clearly being portrayed in this dance that is a signature of this music video. So, you know, usually they do this in plain sight. You know, these images you see that often are benign usually have malevolent origin. And, you know, we see here with this transgender, you know, androgynous Tekashi69, a lot of people were left puzzled at this. But, you know, those who are keen to this occult knowledge, this symbology, this deeper rooting, you know, often, you know, we point this out first, you know. So clearly reminiscent of the Baphomet, who is an androgynous figure. So just another analysis showing that, you know, I am ahead of the curve on the forefront. DKE TV is here bringing this analysis. With that being said, please subscribe. Please like this channel.